Hi students, how are you? All of safe in your home? Okay ma, the last class what one studied? Important places around us, isn't it? Important places around us. Okay, what are the important places around us studied? What are the important places? Bank, market, hospital, post office, police station, fire station, the park. So that all are important places, isn't it? So the last class, two important places study. What are the important places studies? Bank, isn't it ma? Bank. The last class we have to study bank, isn't it? So bank. The next one is what one? Grocery. Okay, grocery. Okay, this is a market. Okay, market. Okay, market place. Last class you have to study two important places. One is bank, and another one is market. Okay, another one is market. Okay, two important places studied. Okay, so the bank, what one study? The bank, what is the useful of bank? What is the useful of bank? The bank keep them safe, isn't it? What one is safe? Money and valuable thing, valuable like jewelry. Okay, valuable like jewelry. Okay, so the bank, the use of bank, keep them safe, otherwise get stolen. Okay, so the bank keep our money and valuable things like jewelry. Okay, then another one study, isn't it? Market. So market, how many stores you are study? Grocery store study, chemist shop studied, milk booth studied, green grocer shop studied, barber shop studied, beauty parlor studied, mobile store studied, isn't it ma? So grocery store, what one studied? Grocery store from we buy rice, wheat, bread, eggs, tea, etc. Isn't it ma? Grocery store from we buy rice, wheat, bread, eggs, tea, etc. Isn't it? Then next another one. What one studied? Chemist shop. Chemist shop. From we buy medicines, okay. Chemist shop, we buy medicines, okay. Medical store. Chemist shop is a medical store, okay. So that is chemist shop, okay. Chemist shop, from we buy medicines, okay. Then another one, milk booth, isn't it? Another one, milk booth. Milk booth, from we buy milk, paneer, curd, etc. Okay, milk booth, from we buy milk, paneer, curd, etc. Okay ma. Then green grocer shop from we buy fruits and vegetables. Okay, green grocer shop from we buy fruits and vegetables. Then barber shop, beauty parlor and mobile store. Barber shop cutting the hair, isn't it? Beauty parlor also cut the hair and beauty shop. Okay, and mobile store, different types of mobiles are there. Okay ma, so last class we have studied bank and market. Market, what are the store you have to study? Say once again, all of you say. Grocery store, chemist shop, milk booth, green grocers, barber shop, beauty parlor, mobile store. Okay, the next one is hospital. This is the hospital. So the hospitals, who are they having there? Sisters, doctors, isn't it? So sisters, doctors and workers are having in the hospital. Okay ma, so hospital, you know the hospital, isn't it? We go to the hospital. Which time we go to the hospital? Whenever we get hurt or diseases, we go to the hospital, isn't it ma? We go to the hospitals. Okay, you go to meet the doctor, isn't it ma? So the doctor give us medicines, isn't it? the doctor treats and give us medicines, isn't it? So the hospital, you know, isn't it? The nurses help the doctors. The nurses help the doctors. So you are saying the nurses, sisters. You say the sisters. You calling sisters, isn't it? Don't calling nurse. You are say calling sisters, isn't it? The nurses help the doctors. Then hospital send us ambulance to help the people who are too ill to come to the hospital on their own, isn't it? Some peoples are very accident places, or some peoples are don't come to the hospital on their own. So that time the hospital send us ambulance. Do you know the ambulance? Yes, that ambulance the peoples are used, isn't it? So the hospital, we get hurt or fall ill means diseases, okay? Ill means diseases, okay? Whenever we get hurt or any injuries, okay? Which time? Whenever we get hurt or diseases, we go to the hospital, isn't it, ma? We go to the hospital, okay? The doctors treat us, give us medicines. Is correct? No. The doctors give us medicines. The doctor treat, okay? The doctor treat us and give us medicines, okay? The nurses help the doctors, okay? Then the hospital sends an ambulance. Who is need the ambulance? Whose people who are too ill to come to the hospital on their own. Sometimes that is the accident places, the accident people, or some peoples are come to hospital on their own. So that peoples help the hospital send an ambulance. Okay, ma'am? Ambulance, okay. So now all of you understand the hospital. The hospital say, if we get hurt or fall ill, okay? If we get hurt or fall ill, any injuries or any wound, any diseases, fever or some other diseases having, means we go to the hospital, isn't it, ma? We go to the hospital. The doctors treat and give us medicines, okay? The nurses help the doctors. The hospital send us ambulance to help the people who are too ill to come to the hospital on their own. Okay, ma? That is hospital. Did you understand hospital? The next one is post office. Okay. So what is the useful of post office? Send letters, isn't it? The postman deliver the letters, isn't it? You send the letters. The postman deliver the letters, isn't it? So this is the post office. Here you put the letter, isn't it? You write the letter and put the letter here. So the postman take the letters and come here. They will use the seal. After that, deliver the letters on the particular places. Okay, ma'am. So this is the post office. This is the post box. Okay, we send letters and parcels to our friends or relatives and family members through the post office. Okay, we send letters and parcels to our friends and family members through the post office. Okay, we buy stamps and envelope from the post office. Okay, you know, nowadays you don't know, because all the peoples use the mobile phone. So nowadays you don't know. So the letters, when paper write the letters, and they will get the stamp and paste the stamp, the letters, and the envelope, close the letter. Then they are put it in the post box. Okay, then the postman take the letters and seal the letter. After that, send the particular places. Then the postman deliver the letters. Okay, so that post office, we send letters and parcel to our friends and family members. Okay, we send letters and parcels to our friends and family members through the post office. How? Through the post office, we buy stamps. Okay, we buy stamps and envelopes. Okay, we buy stamps and envelopes from the post office. Okay, okay. Now, what is the useful of this post office? We send letters and parcels to our friends and family members through the post office. They will give the particular peoples. Okay, they will give the particular letters or parcels. They will give the particular peoples. Okay, ma'am. Okay, the post office, we send letters and parcels to our friends and family members through the post office. We buy stamps and envelopes from the post office. Okay, the next one is police station. Next one is police station. So this is police station. Okay, this police, the girl police and boy police, this police station. Did you see the police station? Did you see the police station? Yes, you can see the police station. Okay, so the police guard our neighborhood and keep us safe, isn't it? Police keep us safe, isn't it, ma'am? If there is any trouble or any problem in our neighborhood, we report into the police. Okay, the police guard our neighborhood and keep us safe. Okay, if there is any trouble in our neighborhood, we report it to the police. Okay, that's the use of police station. Your neighborhood, any of trouble or any of problem, you will report to the police. The police safe. Okay, keep us safe. Okay, ma. So that is police station. Okay, police station. Understand, the police guard our neighborhood. Any is the surrounding. Any of the problem having means you will report. You are call the police. The police will come the particular places and keep us safe. The problem solve. Okay, problem solve. The heaviest problem means we can go to the court. Okay, so the police station guard our neighborhood and keep us safe. If there is any trouble in our neighborhood, we report into the police. Okay, ma. So today three heading study: hospital, post office and police station. Hospital, post office and police station. Okay, so what is neighborhood? Say, all of you say, what is neighborhood? The area. What area? Bank, market, police station, hospital, post office. That area around our home is called our neighborhood. Okay, that area means which area? Bank, market, police station, post office, hospital. So that area around our home is called our neighborhood. Okay, neighborhood. So there are many important places. These are the main important places. Okay, these are the main important places. Bank is the important places, market is the important places, hospital is the important places, post office is the important places, police station also important places, and also the remaining portion next class I will take, isn't it? So the bank, what is the useful of bank? Bank is keep them safe. What on safe? Money and jewelry. Okay, then next, what on study? Market studied, isn't it, ma'am? Market, what are the market you are studied? Grocery store studied, chemist shop studied, milk booth studied, green grocer shop studied, barber shop studied,
ब्यूटी पार्लर स्टडीड मोबाइल स्टोर स्टडीड इस नीड मा ग्रोसरी स्टोर व्हाट वन स्टडी ग्रोसरी स्टोर्ड फ्रॉम वी बाय rice, wheat, egg, tea, etc. That one studied, isn't it? Then Hemitsoff is a medical store. Okay, Hemitsoff is a medical shop. So what one buy? Medicines only buy this Hemitsoff. Okay. Then milk booth. Milk booth. What one buy? Milk booth. Buy milk, paneer, curd, etc. Milk, paneer, curd, etc. Then greengrocer shop. Fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables, then barber shop, beauty parlor, mobile store. Okay, so today you are studied the hospital. Hospital, what study? Hospital. Hospital, whenever we get hurt or injuries or wound or any diseases, we will go to the hospital. Okay, whenever we get hurt or injuries or diseases, any problem, your health problem, means you will go to the hospital. Okay, ma'am. The doctor treat and give us medicines, isn't it? The doctor give us medicines, isn't it? So the nurses help the doctor. The nurses helps the doctor. Okay, so that is the useful of hospital. That is the useful of hospital. Any people's not go to the hospital on their own, so the hospital send us ambulance. We will call you, that hospital send us ambulance. Okay, ma'am. The next one is post office. You have studied post office, isn't it? Post office. What one studied post office? What one studied post office? We send letters and parcels. Okay, we send letters and parcels. The postman deliver the letters and parcels. Okay, the postman deliver the letters and parcels. Okay, so we send letters and parcels to our friends and family members. Okay, any other people. Okay, through the post office. Okay, so that the postman deliver the letters and parcels. Okay, next one, what studied? Next, what studied? Police station. Next, what one studied? Police station. Okay, the police guard our neighborhood and keep us safe. So in our area, any problem or any trouble, any struggle, so you are call the police station or report the police station. The police will come and solve the problem. They keep us safe, isn't it? Keep us safe. That is the duty of police station. Very heavy problem means they will go to the court. Okay, so first that problem is will go to the police station, after that go to the court. Okay, so the solve the problem, go to the court. Okay, so that useful of police station, keep us safe. Okay, police station, the neighborhood, and keep us safe. Okay, ma'am, understand. Okay, so all of you take your book, page number 17. All of you take your book, page number 17. Reading. Page number 17, first, the hospital. If we get hurt or fall ill, we go to the hospital. The doctors treat us and give us medicines. The nurses help the doctors. The hospital sends an ambulance to help the people who are too ill to come to the hospital on their own. Okay, the next one, the post office. We send letters and parcels to our friends and family members through the post office. We buy stamps and envelopes from the
Post office. Next one. The police station. The police guard our neighborhood and keep us safe. If there is any problem, okay? Trouble in our neighborhood, we report it to the police. Okay. Okay, then new words. Neighborhood, say the spelling neighborhood. NEIGHBOUR HOOD. Neighborhood. Okay. Then bank, BANK. Bank. Next, money, MONEY. Money. Valuables, VALUABLES. Valuables. Jewelry, JEWELLERY. Jewelry. Okay. Then stolen, STOLEN. Stolen means thief. Okay. STOLEN. Stolen. Then market, MARKET. Market. Then grocery store. Grocery store. GROCERY STORE. Grocery store. Once again, GROCERY. Grocery. STORE. Grocery store. Then chemist shop. CHEMISTS. Chemist shop. SKYOP shop. CHEMISTS. Chemist shop. SKYOP shop. Next one. Milk booth. Milk booth. MILK. Milk. BOOTH. Booth. MILK. Milk. BOOTH. Milk booth. Next. Green grocers. GREEN. Green. GROCERS. Green grocers shop. SKYOP shop. GREEN. Green grocers. GROCERS. Green grocers shop. SKYOP shop. Then barber shop. BARBER. Barber shop. SKYOP shop. BARBER. Barber shop. Beauty parlor. BEAUTY. Beauty parlor. PARLOUR. Beauty parlor. Then mobile store. MOBILE. Mobile. STORE. Store. Mobile store. MOBILE. Mobile. STORE. Mobile store. Next, hospital. 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 Doctors. 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 Nurses. 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 Medicines. 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 Ambulance. 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 Parcels. 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 Okay, first, post office. POST. Post office. 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 Post office. POST. OFFISE Post Office. Then letters 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 letters. Parcels 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 parcels. Stamps 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 stamps. Envelopes en V E L O P E S envelopes. E N V E L O P E S envelopes. Okay. This one parcels. Parcels. P A R C E L S parcels. Stamps. S T A M P S stamps. Envelopes. Envelopes. E N V E L O PES envelopes. Okay. Then police station. POLICE police station. STATION station. Police station. POLICE police. STATION police station. Then safe. SAFE safe. SA F E safe. Okay. Then trouble. Trouble. T R O U B L E trouble. T R O U B L E trouble. Okay. Then this one is neighborhood. This one is neighborhood. Okay. Neighborhood. All of you say neighborhood. Okay. Then bank. Bank. Money. Money, valuable, valuables, jewelry, okay, jewelry, jewelry, then stolen, stolen, okay, then market, market, grocery store, hemit shop, milk booth, green grocers, barber shop, beauty parlor, mobile store, then hospital. Hospital, doctors, doctors. This one treat, TREAT, treat. Then medicines, okay, medicines. Then nurses, nurses, okay, nurses. Next one is ambulance. Ambulance, okay. Ambulance, okay. Next one, post office. Next one is post office. Post office. Next, letters. Letters, okay. Parcels. Parcels, okay. Parcels. Next, stamps. Stamps. Envelopes. Stamps, envelopes, envelopes. Okay. Next, police station, okay. Next one, safe, next one, safe. Okay, have you understand this lesson? All of you understand? Did you understand, ma? Okay, all of you studied the new words. Okay, and also the reading practice. Reading practice is very must. All of you read, okay, ma? Okay, thank you, ma. Thank you.